Schulte set in his final year now. Boys got the nickname the Jedi. Hoping to teach Lee a lesson. In the art of ground and pound right now. Oh, that's not good. That's not good.
That looks minute and a half left of this first round, and it seems like it's been an eternity already for Lee.
Look at Lee holding on. He doesn't even care. He's saying, man, I could hang out here all day.
I think he's thinking of that meeting since young, mate.
视频前的你，如果在男性持久力勃起硬度等方面不满意，现在就加郭老师微信358-163-379，让郭老师帮助你持久坚挺，延时20到40分钟，补肾壮阳，延时助勃，增强夫妻性生活。28天彻底告别快男软男，做回自信的自己。记住微信358-163-379。
Well, 6 seconds. Good news for Lee. He's only got to survive another 22 seconds.
This has been storming rounds on the Australian. The crowd telling it down for the Chinese fighter.
Lee has done a tremendous job defending the attacks from the more technical grappler, Rossini.
And this is the joy of MMA.
Get in quickly, take it to the ground. He's done a terrific job of it in the first round, and he's doing a good job here in the second. Lee unloading.
Rossini again.
Oh. Lee going for the choke now.
Really putting some eggs in there on his neck.
Locking up a guillotine choke. You can finish it here from the half guard.
Lee really enjoying the fresh air and unloading with some great punches.
That looks tight. Can Rossini survive? Oh, he's unconscious. He's unconscious. Oh my God!
Rossini has smoked and choked Lee.
What an upset! The striker puts the grappler to sleep. Here comes the doctor.
Well, didn't the tables turn?